It's been a while.
You should be wearing a clean suit, or at least a mask.
Yeah, well, how you doing?
I'm fine, for now. But shouldn't I be in quarantine?
Look, if the virus really was that contagious, we'd all be dead already. Besides, quarantine takes too long, and I need you now. So don't worry, we'll get you to a hot shower and everything will be okay.
Same old Chris.
According to police reports, the suspects were armed terrorists. So far, the number of dead is reported to be over...
The mass killing that occurred in this sleepy town just outside of Chicago is still under...
Sudden outbreak of violence at a trailer park claimed dozens of victims today. Ontario's Special Task Force has declared the situation under control. While that might be the official statement on the incident...
It's me!
...a different opinion.
That doesn't look like you're resting.
Hot shower does wonders.
Is that the data you took from the lab?
Yes. And now that we know the test drug works as a vaccine, we have to send this out to other labs ASAP. The faster we get this mass produced, the more lives we can save.
Yeah, maybe.
There's a reason you're here, isn't there? You're after someone.
Yeah. A man named Glenn Arias.
Who's that?
He took over New Umbrella and Tricell's operations. And now he's selling the weapons they created to crime syndicates in countries at war. He's a merchant of death, using mercenaries and BOWs to do his dirty work. And now, the dead are rising again.
And you're sure Arias is behind it?
Yes. And after I found out that your research was the most advanced in the world, I got
on... You hopped on a chopper and came to see me.
Yes. And after I saw how trashed your lab was, it looks like the bad guys knew about your research, too.
Oh, I reported our initial findings to the WHO, and then they sent it to facilities all over the world that specialize in the development of vaccines.
The leak could have come from any of those places.
Exactly.
Arias wanted to disrupt your research, and now that he's got your data, he's even more dangerous.
I compared the new virus's DNA to all the bioweapons we have on file. The sequence is extremely close to the parasitic weapons used by the Los Illuminados cult.
You think Arias might be one of them?
Based on information I have now, I'm not sure.
Looks like we should go talk to a real expert.
Real expert?